빰.
You lost, little lamb. Hand over all you got.
Communication through ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, puppet of Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying in the meantime.
What could it be? Come on, pal. No time to lose. what's happening now. Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
Accept your fate. Death has come for you.
All right, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart? Even if we're just faced by time, you're going down.
You're all right.
You're really something. Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But, and I actually thought we were friends. In the end, I really don't care. I'm sick of it. My sister and I are going to leave for a different city. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto, is... Ultimately, we...
Come on! Master Simon. Only you were the one.
Wishes or forgive her.
Thank you. I was trapped for so long. So much torment. So much pain. Take my ergo.
I had a feeling you were no ordinary.
It's a trivial matter, the reason for kidnapping someone.
But if some audacious behavior helps me.
In all honesty.
For one, it's a damned hassle.
It's not too late.
We don't have.
Thank you. This
month. It's not fair, the way I've been.
I swear on my life as a stalker that your father.
Go on then.
I never even.
If only.
Hurry.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks.
Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Everything you have, offer them to Pando. Behold, as I discard this fragile body, witness me as I grasp the power of a true god. Thank you.
So, it comes to this. Truly, I envy you. Isn't her sense of duty, or her guy gave up, predict Sophia.
Sophia.
I see lies. I've got my know how to read memory. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a pure heart. Was it too much? I couldn't have her, even if it's fine. I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out for your mentor.
A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
I knew you could do it. I dreamed of this day for so long. You can be human again. By using... I just need the final ingredient. If you give me your heart. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. Give me your heart. I believed in you. We can be happy now. Thank you. This finally feels like family. Thank you for returning, Carlo.
Is this truly the future you wanted?
I have a final report on the Krat experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing. And worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.